Online class for kids.
Hi everyone! Welcome to another exciting episode here at Online Class for Kids. If you could have one superpower, what would it be? Wow! That's so cool! I would like to have the ability to fly, just like those birds in the sky. Wouldn't it be great if we could fly just like them? Do you want to know more about birds? Awesome! Then let me tell you all the exciting things about them. Birds are found almost anywhere on Earth. They can be found on land, air, sea, and even in the Antarctic. All birds have two legs, wings, feathers, and a beak. Hummingbird, dove, parrot, and seagulls are examples of birds. Although they have the same structure, the appearance of different kinds of birds vary. The bee hummingbird is the smallest. It is only 2.5 inches long. Meanwhile, the largest living bird is the ostrich. They can be tall as 8 feet. That's taller than most humans. Can you recall what all birds have? Good job! All birds have two legs, wings, feathers, and a beak. Now let's continue. Remember when I said all birds have wings? Well, there are some birds that cannot fly even when they have wings. For example, penguins have paddle-like wings that they cannot use for flying. Their wings help them swim well. Ostrich is also a flightless bird. Despite the large body, it has small wings and a weak chest. Can you identify what type of birds can it fly? That's right. Penguin and ostrich are birds that cannot fly. Let's continue. A group of birds is called a flock. They fly, sleep, and eat together. When they are in a flock, they are usually traveling together or looking for food. Birds eat a wide variety of foods. Some birds like to eat insects and fish, while some birds like to eat seeds and fruits. Lastly, birds lay eggs. The female bird builds a nest while she is pregnant and lays anywhere from 1 to 20 eggs. Their baby birds then hatch out of the shells when they are ready and grow up to become an adult bird. I hope you had a wonderful time learning about birds. See you next time for another fun-filled learning only here at Online Class for Kids.
Visit onlineclassforkids.com for more fun learning videos, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.